take a look at an athlete who exists on a level unto himself.
Seth Rollins is a fighter, a survivor, and he is on a quest for greatness.
And the WWE Universe is singing his praises.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Tribal Chief is here.
And we may have no other option but to acknowledge him.
Ladies and gentlemen, the People's Champion is here.
I can barely hear you, Saxton.
The Czar of WWE, Ilya Dragunov. Mello has arrived.
And from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 210 pounds, Carmelo Hayes!
You hear him say it, you hear the fan.
Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match. Now Reigns, and they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Reigns got all of it.
Yeah, Ross Howard there. Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Sent into the corner.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. I have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no-disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no law.
Here it comes!
Is there any fight left in Rollins?
Back to Rhodes. Bad aiming there as the ref takes a blow.
This is right for him.
Cody looking to end this. Crossroads!
Cody Rhodes just might have finished things.
Some good hits.
Taking aim on the arm.
Looking for something.
Well, I think we know it, Rollins. Just think. Here comes the stop.
Trying to stop and got hit by RKO.
Here we go. Somerset plunging to the floor.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Front face lock applied, up and...
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Oh! DDT!
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it. Oh, stomping away. Enziguri finds its mark. Big form.
Powered them up. No, here come the punches.
Provide an escape plan.
Dragunov fires back.
He's still got more left in the tank. Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly.
Oh, man.
He's out of there on the nick of time. There he goes, right out of the corner.
working the midsection there.
And Tagiri finds his mark. And that definitely made solid impact. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Tossed with the suplex. It could have got by Rollins. Up high. Yeah,
Dragunov is out. Cuts it.
He breaks up.
Cody Rollins has his opponent right where he wants him.
Nails the crossroads.
Rollins just turned the lights out.
He has an answer for Rollins. And just got caught with that DDT.
When you're this far into a match, you are surviving on instinct.
Blow after blow. This is all about survival at this point.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Russian leg sweep.
He's into the corner. Wicked clothesline.
Up high.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Camel clutch.
Oh, this should have been over, but he breaks the hold.
Nice side
headlock applied.
Oh, oh.
Good. And just planting them with that DD.
Nap time on the island of relevancy.
And breaks the hold, but damage has been done. Kick to the abdomen. But now Rollins.
Wait.
Quick count out after one.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
And it connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
He is just reeling from that offense. And he stops the count. Double team back.
Double neck breaker.
You had two necks, they would have broken both of them. Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Does that finish Rhodes for good? That could have been it right there. Bang! Take a seat at the table. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
Oh, no.
Looking to give as good as she's gotten so far in this matchup.
Looks like we want tables.
And he sends him into the corner. Just bring it. Hit it at the top now.
From the heavens. Big body splash from the top.
And the energy in here is raising the hairs on the back of my neck.
He turns it around.
Ilya Dragunov getting fired up in the corner. Eyes locked on his opponent.
Rollins left.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Chucking his opponent to the outside, surveying the situation, picking up speed.
And Hayes absorbing a lot of offense down the stretch.
This is where Hayes needs to leave it all in the ring. With the matchup on the line, it's all...
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Here are your winners, the team of Ilya Dragunov and Carmelo Hayes.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
This one felt special.